Hi, my name is Dr. Soha Saeed Mohammed. I'm a senior of the clinical pharmacy of Alexandra Clinical Oncology Department, Alexandra University. I'm honored to be here among you in the annual conference for our department. And I'd like to talk or to give a message for the young physician oncologist, especially this field is very critical. You are dealing with patients with chemotherapy. Chemotherapy with all of its side effects. Now we are in a very good position in the preparation of the chemotherapy in a clean area by the hands of clinical pharmacists, giving a good patient education and the counseling. And it's very important for all the patients to encourage them just to comply and to keep going in their journey of treatment. Hopefully that it will be good for all of you, and thank you.